I'm surprised to see the Tuskegee Airmen, who were an all-black Air Force squadron in America in World War II. Racist bastards wouldn't let them fly with, oh, what the hell is that? Okay, Wallace is okay. And, but I can't believe he's you know, they're sponsoring this racist ass team. I guess maybe it's because they got rid of those Confederate flags, though.